Oh, I hate the camera controls. The camera controls are extraordinarily racist.